7:41. It is Monday morning. Of course, this is the 29th day of the merry month of June. I'm Jim Gearhart. We had talked recently with a gentleman, Norm Glover, who is a member of the very distinguished military order of the Purple Heart. And we were talking about a bill that's in the legislature right now that would criminalize stolen valor. That being impersonating a veteran and often disabled for financial gain, capitalizing on the heroism of somebody else. But there is, according to Norm, there is a flaw in the bill, and I think Norm is with us right now. Norm, good morning.
Good morning, Jim.
What now? This bill is scheduled, I do believe, you tell me, for a vote today. The aim of the bill, it was hard to argue with, but what is the flaw now that you have found in this bill?
Right. Where the issue is that the next to the last paragraph, only it creates funds for a scholarship fund for dependents of disabled, wounded, missing in action, and killed veterans. And what it does is that it creates these funds, but it only allows the scholarships for these funds to be used for post-9/11 vets. And we don't feel that that's fair, because there's people in Desert Storm, Africa, Mogadishu, wherever, myself, a Vietnam veteran with a 12-year-old biological daughter, she's not entitled to a scholarship.
What would possess them to do that? What sort of thinking is behind that?
I don't know.
Stolen Valor Bill.
In the fund, the way it's to be created, from what I read, is that the money will only go to dependents of, as I said,
Yeah, but what money? What money? Is this money
the
from...
Fund, the fines. From
fines.
From the
okay.
Fines. When they criminalize it, there'll be fines, and those fines will go to that fund. I'm sorry.
No, that's okay. I just wanted to be sure we all understand what the money's coming from. Is there that much of it that it would raise that significant amount of money? I know there's a substantial amount.
Be all that. I personally don't think there'll be all that much.
Uh-huh.
You know, depending on what you consider a lot of money, but you know, our point again was that if there is funds, it should be distributed.
Sure, absolutely, of course. So maybe, hopefully, somebody, if that's coming up for a vote today, maybe somebody will take that up. Thank you very much, Norm. I appreciate it and appreciate your effort. There is a book called Stolen Valor. You won't believe some of the things people do, the lengths to which they will go.